My colleague and friend, Dung Dinh Bach, has been jailed for protecting the environment and human rights in Vietnam. Vietnam is a beautiful country with stunning landscapes, warm and wonderful people, but it also faces major challenges. Some of Vietnam's large energy projects are displacing people, causing air pollution and threats to public health. I first met Bach when I was working as an environmental lawyer in Southeast Asia. His organization, the Law and Policy of Sustainable Development Research Center, was one of the first in Vietnam to support affected communities to take legal action against corporations and the government for serious harms to the environment and public health. In June 2021, Bach was arrested. He was charged with tax evasion, a tactic used by the Vietnamese authorities to silence activists calling for climate action and environmental protections. He was sentenced to 5 years in prison following a trial which UN experts consider unfair. The court refused to hear Bach's defense and the prosecutor failed to disclose evidence. In prison, Bach has undergone 6 hunger strikes to demand justice, rule of law, and human dignity. He must be immediately and unconditionally released so that he can continue to support communities to confront powerful economic and political interests and protect their own environment.